Hello everyone and welcome to the Unreal Engine 4 tutorial series. This is a bug fix video. So my friend Yoza pointed out a little bug. So let's talk about the bug first. As you can see, this is my third person shooter template from the Unreal Engine. And if I click on this little pawn, you can see this weapon system component, it is inherited. So it is actually created in the compile time. I haven't started any game yet. So if I play around with this, there is nothing, any issues. I can open any gun, right? But let's open and create a new level. I will create a default level. So this is my new level, and in here there is a nothing, there is no player in it. Even if I grab this third person character in it, as you can see, this character doesn't have created any component, right? So if I play and if I close, as you can see, this errors, the access none from the transition, and these transitions are this one. So why this is happening? So the reason is, as you can see, right now I have 7 actors and all are in white color. If I hit the play button, as you can see, there are 18 actors. So this yellow actors, this and this and all that, these all are created in the runtime. So my weapon component, it is created, but as you can see in my mannequin animation blueprint, in my event graph, this animation blueprint is taking every single frame. And it takes some time to create my first the character and then this component, the player component, the weapon one. So it is not created on the compile time. This is why we get these errors. So how to fix that? So there is a simple fix. Let's make some room here. Okay, so as you can see in the updating blueprint tick, first we are getting the player if it's valid or not. If it's valid, then we are simply casting it to our player character and then we are promoting it to variable. Let's get the weapon component from it. Now this weapon component is null. Whenever it's created, it will have some value, but before that it is null. So when you press that play button, for some frames, the starting frames, it would be a null value. So it will access a null value. So what will we do? We will right click on this pin and we will convert it to validate cat, because this is a not a soft object. This is why you can validate by this, and also you can validate by is valid. So you can do both the way, but I will do this way. I will simply delete this all comments. Okay, so what you need? So I will simply need a get a rifle equipped. Rifle equipped, yes, and I will promote it to variable call rifle equipped. Second one is I will get the pistol. And I will simply promote it to a variable called a pistol equipped. Yes, this guy. And do I have any melee weapons? Let's promote that guy to a variable. A melee weapon equipped. Yes. And I will simply promote this one to a variable called melee weapon equipped. Because if I have a melee weapon, then I want to use this guy. Okay. And then simply what I will do after doing this, I will simply continue my flow to this one. Alright. Now I don't need to use that previous one, not this. I don't need to use this one, so I will simply delete this all. I need this pistol equipped in here. From this, I don't need this rifle equipped. I need this rifle equipped, the animation. And it is best to just add all the variables in here rather than adding from some different components, because then you might face that error. Okay, we have done this. I don't need this one. I actually need this rifle. Okay. I don't need this pistol and rifle. I need this pistol and this rifle. Okay. So I need this pistol. Okay. In here. Okay, we have done this, and in this video, I don't need this guy. I need this pistol and rifle. Okay, it compiles, and let's just double check it. Okay, it is fine. This is also fine. Okay, it is fine. Okay, everything is fine, and now if I play, I don't find any errors. So yeah, it is only execute if this weapon component is created. Okay, so let's add the weapons in here. This AK-47, a UMP gun, some melee weapons, also a shotgun, a Uzi gun, a handgun. So let's just play. So yes, it is working. It is working in here. I can shoot. If you haven't come to this part, it's okay. But the combat mode is now working. So you don't have to follow the previous video. You have to follow this one. This is better than the previous one. Okay, so thank you so much guys for watching, and bye bye.